Hello and welcome to another edition of On This Planet Earth. This week, we're going for a boat ride in Trang An, Vietnam. I'm at one of the more popular tourist attractions in central Vietnam. It's a series of grottos, caves, temples, all along this beautiful waterway, and I am dreading it. That's one of the challenges of traveling solo. I mean, if I were with friends or with children, would be cool, you know, you get to do things like this. But, you know, when you're by yourself, in a way, it's like you're going to a large party and you don't know anyone. And then, of course, there's the commitment. I love traveling by motorcycle, and I hate traveling by train or plane or my motorcycle. I can just get on and off and anytime I want. The thought of being trapped in that little boat for 3 hours didn't appeal to me. I apparently have some commitment issues. Over the centuries, workers have constructed several small and large temples and shrines throughout that area. And on the boat tour, you stop and wander through them. They could easily replace these rowboats with electric ones, but that's all part of the charm of this beautiful attraction. The guides wait in line. The whole system is very regimented. Our guide, our paddler, was incredible. A small woman, must have had massive arm muscles, and she just diligently paddled us several miles around the lakes and through the grottos and in the caves, taking a break every once in a while as we got out and visited and toured some of the temples. The grottos were cut out of massive limestone boulders over millions of years, and it's a beautiful ride going through the caves and ducking through the passageways. And the view is just stunning the whole ride. Well, that wasn't too bad. I took the long cruise, 3 hours, and it was beautiful. And I made a few friends, some tourists from Germany, a couple doctors on their way to a conference. So we had a great time, and it's over. Phew. That's the thing about wandering around by yourself on this planet Earth. You have so much control over the things that you want to do and you don't want to do that sometimes you just have to get thrown out of your own comfort zone. Well, thanks for hanging. That's my report on the Trang An Grottoes in Ninh Binh, Vietnam. I'm Mark Gilchrist, and I am, and you are, we all are, on this planet Earth.